Andrew Hines will face Angie Smith on the line. Maybe they get a little information on what the lanes are like or where to place the bike when Andrew runs. Andrew only has one race this year. That would have been at Houston. He now has a round win, 685, 196 miles an hour.